Michelle was 15 when she went to the Green Lanes Children's Home, yet within weeks of arriving, she claims she was taken to gay nightclubs with the staff, allowed to drink alcohol and to take drugs. She says staff made up their own rules, and when she finally tried to complain about the unwanted sexual advances of one of her supervisors, she was ignored.
I wasn't a child. As soon as I went into that home, I lost my childhood completely. They didn't treat you like children. You became an adult, you know. You saw things, you did things that you shouldn't do until you're a lot older. I mean, would you like your 15-year-old child taking drugs?
It was a case of maladministration. I think if there are any other aspects, that's a matter for this young person to pursue through different legal channels. The council has responded very promptly to the maladministration that was found.